they want me get you? Hmm? Don't want me to use my hard earned money and get you. That can't use. That you try tell me? Janelle, me tell you about this friend thing and I'll talk me a time come make you not here. As the cop put in drawers for draw the man in, carry it back.
But
nothing. Carry it back.
So that's what you're coming here boasting about? You come and tell Tom, Dick and Harry and him whole family about that? I bet you say it's Janelle come first. Again! Listen, DJ. Second is good. But you can't have that little girl that beat you every time, so? If our mother never up at the school at work, your thing says she couldn't even afford to go up there? Listen to me. Let me marry you so that little girl that beat you again.
Yes, mommy. I'm not come second again. I can come first.
How are you signing up for?
Well, I'm sick bad, but you know, I'm just trying to sign up for any little thing I can pay my school fee.
You know, John, if you need any little thing, I have you, you know, just let me know how much.
I want to do it myself. I want to do it myself.
Alright. You can say poem. How are you going to go say?
You know, my brother poem that we do in prep school, one from paper. I don't want the mega say. You know say from you not in there? No big competition not in there.
I met man.
Anyway, later, may I go back hospital to look for mommy?
Alright, later.
You have to try a little harder. Are you gonna come second? Your whole life.
Durval, how you fi do that? Me tell you. Everything but mommy and mommy need the money for start out school. And this is what you do? This is what you do to me? You're supposed to be my best friend. Oh, you do that to me as my friend, Durval?
I don't want to be your friend, Janelle. From prep school, you're talking about this friend thing. I want to be with you. Whether or not I win this, you know you're all right.
And this? This is your master plan to forget me? You're too lying, Durval. Always want to beat me. You couldn't make this posse. You told me this yesterday and I would have leaped at the chance for us to be together. But right now, I wish I never loved you this much.
Welcome to the stage, our finalists. Durval Campbell and Janelle Bailey.
How me supposed to feel when you're that close? I mean, just can't reveal for me emotions. I mean, just want to see and do the most to you.
Facebook judges deliberation. These two participants have been best friends for years, and they both gave astounding renditions of Wine Pan Paper. In second place, we have Janelle Bailey. Give her a round of applause, guys. And in first place, we have Durval Campbell. Durval, I have your trophy right here for you.
Congratulations, Durval.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, so in the spirit of good sportsmanship, we request that both participants shake hands.
Congratulations, Durval. You won this time, but this time you lost to me.